everyone, Francis McShane here, and in this hopefully short video I'm going to show you how to use my Datum Level Tool. And to find, you go to Extensions, Datum Level Tool, and just click on that, and straight away you can just start adding datum levels to your terrain, just like I'm doing here. And as you can see, it's very quick. You can add them very quickly, as many as you like, all over the show. And that's great, but what if it comes into the office that you have to adjust all these levels to an ordnance survey datum or some government datum? Everything has to be moved, usually upwards. We move them down as well, but I'll move them up in this case. So we'll just move all that up 1 meter, so you can see the difference. As you can see, this is 0.61, zoom in on all that, 0.19. They're all 0.something. I've lifted them up 1 meter. They haven't changed. What you have to do is go into your extensions, datum level, refresh levels. And when you're in this, it gives you the chance to change the offset of the text above the datum level marker. And we'll do that just to show you how it works. We'll make it 0.4 above instead of 0.1 above the marker. And we'll do that for all of them in one go. Just do that. As you can see, they all jumped up one. And you also see, as I zoom in here, they all got 1 meter back. So that worked. But if I turn it like this, I click also then on blue, they're actually quite hard to read against that grass background. So all right when they're against the sky, but when you look at the probe above, they're quite hard to read. So the latest version of this extension enables you to change the text font size and color. Do it the following way. First of all, you have to change your default text size and color. So go in the window, model info, text, and it's the leader text you have to change. So go into fonts. We'll pick a different font. We'll pick Times New Roman. We'll make it bold. And we'll make it size 20, for instance. So we'll OK that. We'll pick a different color while we're at it. Should we? We'll make it a nice bright red color. We'll OK that. And just cancel that. Now your default text is now completely changed, but our text hasn't changed yet. That's because you have to go into your extensions, datum level, change text font size and color. When I do that, get this little reminder that to change your default text. We'll OK that. We've done that. As you can see, text is now 20 point. It's in Times New Roman and it's bold. Just click off so it's not the selected blue color. You can see it's all red as well, the way I made it. And it's still probably a lot more readable, I know, for some people, than it was in the thinner text and in dark gray. So I'll show you right now how to put your text back again. Back to model info, text, go into the color first. See, that's all the changes. Go out of that briefly, go into this one, and this has all your default settings. There's 63, 63, 63. Okay, that, click in here, and just reset all of these to 63, 63, 63, just okay that. So that goes back to the proper color. And we'll just go back here to, I think it's Tahoma, regular, size 12, or 12 point. That's okay. So now your text is back to where it was. So if I put in a bit of text, you just see here, just like here. Put it on room. Zoom in. See, that's Tahoma 12 point. So thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy using the extension. Thanks very much. Bye bye.